So these are the topics for today. Chapter 1, we will see the fundamental concepts, and we'll also understand what is marketing, how is it different from the market, how is it different from selling. So these will get covered in Chapter 1. So Chapter 2 is all about evolution of marketing. Let's see various tasks of marketing in Chapter 3, and we'll conclude with looking at how external forces have a bearing on an organization, and these form marketing environment. So let's start with the fundamental concepts first. So need, what is a need? Need is a felt state of deprivation of some basic satisfaction. What are wants? Wants are desires for specific satisfaction. So what's a demand? Demand is willingness backed by purchasing power. Product is a category, a generic term. It can be a service, or it can be a commodity, or it can be a goods. As long as anything is able to satisfy a consumer's need and a want, it can be called a product.